Well, we're back up here in the parking lot here after doing a lake test on this 2018 Sun Tracker 16-foot bass buggy. Once again, I'm doing the land inspection next to the lake because it's just aesthetically much more pleasing than the parking lot of my shop. So here we go. No dents on the pontoon, no dents in the enclosure fencing. I will try to make this one quick. I'm here on the boat ramp or parking lot. I'm out of everybody's way, but figure if you're like me, sometimes I just want to see what I want to see and listen to a little bit less talk and more walk. Anyhow, here we go. Motor is just super clean. 40 horsepower Mercury 4-stroke command thrust. Show the prop here. Yeah, it looks like it's, best I can tell, 10 pitch. Kind of hard to see in there. The reason I mention that is a lot of people ask me what the pitch is on these things, and so I'm trying to remember to look at that. Here we go on the driver's side. No dents on the pontoons over here either. The fencing enclosure also, no dents. There's no fade. This boat does have the factory custom cover, and obviously whoever had this used it. Just a really clean one. This is the way I like to find them. If I remember, once again, I guess I ought to make better notes. I think this boat has around 70 hours. But these are fun little boats. I'm itching to go fishing in one of them again. It's so fun to get way back up in there in the tight spaces with these little things and have that much stability. It's like fishing, like having your own little island you can move around back there in the cove with. Get up, walk around, eat lunch. Easy to get up and down from the seats. They're just fun to play with. But anyhow, there you go. As you can see, there's several people here at the boat ramp this morning. This is one of the protected coves. And much to my surprise, the state park I originally went to doesn't open till 10 a.m. And it's about 8 o'clock right now. But thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it. Well, we're doing another one here. And in case you hadn't seen some of my videos, I'll start by saying I love these 16-foot Sun Trackers. That's what this is. 2018 16-foot Sun Tracker. Pontoon, of course, bass buggy. And I have got a beautiful day today, nice and calm, one of those days I look forward to. Unfortunately, a lot of other people do too, so the ramp's kind of crowded, so I'm going to make this a short one. So, having said that, I'll show the interior here, the seats, perfect, no weather damage. As I said, this is a beautiful day. Close my gate here and we will take a spin. Show the motor here running, idling. Shooting a strong stream of water out the check valve. Just purring like a kitten. This is a 2018, so it's still got the L-shaped seat at the back. They have changed these up a little bit, and depending on what you want to do with it, some people like the new ones and some people like the old ones. And because they've changed the seating up and they've made them in fact, I think they probably should call the new ones a 17 instead of a 16, because they've made them a little wider and, in my opinion, a little bigger, which is can be a good thing if you're taking a lot of people out or whatever, but The thing I like about these 16s, this year model with this seating arrangement, is they are narrower, and they are a little, what I consider a little smaller. So when it comes to fishing, we like to go back up in the tight places, the coves and up underneath the trees, kind of like that spot across from me there. And so this particular version lends itself a little better to, you know, going back and fishing in the tight places, in the coves, back where a lot of times you find the crappie and that sort of thing. But I love them both. Obviously, I like this one, though, because I think on my channel, this is about the fourth or fifth one I've acquired and I've tested. I've GPS'd it, 21 miles an hour. And it's a 40 horsepower Mercury four-stroke command thrust. So, after saying all that, let's take a spin. Here we go. Is tacking about a little over six right now, so you probably could run a little more prop if you wanted to and get over that 21 miles an hour. I like the way it comes out of the hole with this particular prop. And if you put a couple more people on it, of course, having that extra zip out of the hole can be a good thing. But if it's just you and one other person, you might want to change props and get up to like 23, 24, but really when you're talking pontoons, we're splitting hairs. Anyhow, I'm gonna make this a quick one, show you the motor running under power. And there you go. Appreciate y'all watching. Thank you.